Hey, my friend, Adam here, and today I want to share with you 7 amazing and totally free websites that you probably haven't heard of before, and that can make getting your work and your business projects done faster and easier than you ever thought possible. Starting with the very first website called Pexels. Pexels is both a free and a royalty-free content sharing website where you can search and download all kinds of different photos and videos from a variety of different creators to use in your content and campaigns. What makes Pexels interesting and what keeps me coming back to the website comes down to 3 things. First, it's free. To continue providing high quality content for the site, Pexels partners with a global network of photographers and videographers. In return for a little payment and visibility, contributors post their content freely on Pexels for you and me to use. Next, it's royalty free, which means that the use of the content is free from any ongoing royalty payments to the creator. This is important because it means that you're free to use the video and the images without having to pay royalties further on down the line. Now, this whole free thing versus royalty free versus copyright free does get kind of confusing, so as always, the best advice is to take a quick look at any websites, privacy policies, terms of use, licenses, or distribution agreements. In Pexels' case, fortunately, it's pretty straightforward, and they have a list of things that you can do with the pictures and the videos, like download them, use them, edit them, and you don't have to give the creator credit, though that is a nice thing to do. And then also a list of things you can't do, like don't resell the content, don't make the people in the images look like they're doing bad things, or promoting something that they're clearly not promoting. Lastly, it has a pretty solid catalog of both images and videos. You see, another website that I really like to get access to high quality and free to use images is Unsplash, and in many cases, the look and the feel and the aesthetic actually ends up working better than the pictures from Pexels. But they're missing out on one incredibly important feature, one incredibly important kind of content that you should be incorporating into your media and your marketing. And that's video. And quite frankly, between you and me, that's just not a sacrifice that you should be willing to make. At the end of the day though, what Pexels really is stock photos and stock videos that don't look like stock photos and stock videos. Because nothing is worse than a stock photo that looks like a stock photo. So just say no to stock. Yeah, I have a feeling that expression is not gonna catch on. Okay, next up is a website that I think you're really gonna get a kick out of, and it's called, whoa, what was that? That's right. Exploding Topics. If you're a business owner, an entrepreneur, a marketer, a content creator, or just a generally curious person, then Exploding Topics is a website that you definitely want to know about. Essentially, Exploding Topics takes a look at what other people are searching for and then presents it all in a nice, easy to understand dashboard using these chart-looking thingies. You can use the search feature to see how different keywords and ideas and trends are performing in your individual market or industry, or you can just scan the front page to see what's exploding, what's going on, to give you better ideas and keep you up to date with the latest and greatest trends. A quick look at the front page here shows me all kinds of different topics and ideas and how they're performing now, including OnlyFans. For more family-friendly options, though, I can see that Card is a top performer, which is a simple platform for building websites and how it's had 2,175% growth. There's also Undraw, which is another useful website that gives you access to all kinds of illustrations and designs that you can use, with 8,300% growth. YouTube Studio is growing as well as more and more people realize the power and the importance of representing their brand and starting a YouTube channel of their very own. Well, they're seeing a 900% growth, which is a very impressive number, considering the fact that they already had a pretty impressive volume of 368,000. Exploding Topics is great, as it gives you access to what people are searching for and what's trending and what ideas are running through people's minds, though that can sometimes be disturbing. But it's not the only way to see what's going on and what people are searching for, which leads me perfectly to this next website, Answer the Public. Answer the Public is a powerful consumer intelligence tool that combines Google and Bing's suggested queries and presents them as what may be described as a search cloud. These search clouds give a summary of the questions that users are putting into search engines from different devices and organizes them into categories like what, where, and why. This is both helpful and interesting, as it gives you an idea of the questions being raised on social media platforms and in online groups, enabling you to come up with ideas for things that your audience might be curious to learn more about. All you need to do to make it work is enter a term or topic relating to your market or business or industry or even hobby, and it'll return results with questions and keywords that are often asked about that topic. For example, if I were to type in, say, something like grow my business, I would get all kinds of suggestions back based on what other people were searching for. Things like how to grow my business on TikTok, what can I do to grow my business, and the depressing but fortunately quite solvable question, why can't I grow my business? us. To which the answer is probably because you're not yet subscribed to this channel. So you may want to do that now. Okay, next up, something you've probably heard of before, so I'm going to go over it pretty quickly, but it's just too important and powerful to leave off this list, especially because it has some cool features to make running your business that much faster and more effective. And that website is Stripe. Now, this one you do already probably know, but there are a few things that you may not be aware of that make Stripe an incredibly powerful website in order to process payments and provide invoices and set up recurring subscriptions and all kinds of other fancy pants accounting stuff. Yay, accounting! What makes Stripe interesting though, what makes it worth talking about is of all of the different payment processing software and applications and websites out there, Stripe is one of the best and most secure and most well-known. Now, I'm not gonna name names here, but there have been rumors before of other payment processors locking up your funds and freezing your account and making resolving these issues difficult, sometimes impossible. So if you're a small business owner, a freelancer, a consultant, or anyone thinking about starting your own business, then Stripe is a great way to get started without having to set up a separate merchant account and paying the monthly fees like you would with PayPal or with Square. Another thing that I really like is the fact that Stripe offers in-depth analytics that allows you to see which programs or products or services or courses or whatever it is that you're selling are contributing the most to your business's overall revenue. This allows you to find your most valuable offers as well as match them with your most valuable customers or clients so you can do more of the things that are earning you the most money and less of the things that aren't. See? Business isn't so complicated. Plus, like I already mentioned, it offers invoicing and subscriptions. It integrates well with other platforms. It's just a pretty easy to use software when it comes to accepting payments. So, enough said on that one. Next, let me share with you one of the coolest design websites available that makes a great alternative to having to go out and learn and master and download and pay for Photoshop. The website I'm talking about is called Photopea, or Photopea, or Photopea? Photopaella? Paella. I'm sure you've heard of Canva before, a fantastic tool for designing images for social media or blog posts with thousands of templates available for you to select from, and you can even edit your photos and add text boxes, and you can fully customize them with different fonts and colors and sizes and all kinds of styles. But what do you do when you want something just a little bit more but aren't quite ready to dive into the wild and wonderful world of Photoshop? Well, that's where Photopea comes in. It's essentially a free online, website-based version of Photoshop that gives you access to the same features and functionality, but without having to download it or pay the ongoing subscription fee. What I really like about it though is how it enables you to edit PSD files, which are Photoshop files, AI files, which are for Adobe Illustrator, not to mention XD and Sketch and PDF files, XFC and RAW and a whole bunch of others too. Canva is still a decent option if you want the simplicity of plug and play templates, but for more advanced customizations, Photopea is a great website to have access to. Paella. Okay, next up is a website that's gonna save you a ton of time and headache and energy and money when it comes to posting to different social media accounts. And that website is Metricool. Metricool is a social media management and planning and scheduling and analytics software that allows you to essentially manage most of the social media networks that you would want to post to. From Facebook to Instagram and TikTok to Twitter to LinkedIn and Twitch and even Pinterest. From a single dashboard and interface, you can schedule and manage your posts, you can select which platforms you want to publish to, you can even manage your social media advertising campaigns. My favorite thing though is the performance and analytics dashboard that allows you to track what kind of content is resonating with your market, so again, you can do more of it, and what stuff has kind of fallen short, so you can either fix it or just stop doing it altogether. Over the past 10 plus years, I've tried pretty much every single social media management tool out there, and this one, at least for now, is still my favorite, so highly recommend checking it out if you happen to be someone that uses and posts to social media, which I know that you are, because you're here right now, watching this. Okay, next up is a website that will help you optimize your website. It's very meta. And that website is Moz Keyword Explorer. When it comes to optimizing your content and your website, there are some pretty amazing and very powerful SEO tools out there. SEMrush, for example, is a powerhouse tool, but at over $100 a month, it's also aimed at a very specific market who does SEO probably professionally. Fortunately, that's where the Moz Keyword Explorer comes in. The beauty of the Moz Keyword Explorer is just how easy it is to use. For example, if I type in the keyword marketing, I immediately get access to all kinds of wonderful nuggets of information like the total search volume, the difficulty I'm going to have ranking for this term, and some suggestions with other keywords I may want to look at, including their monthly search volumes. Now, you do need to sign up for a free account in order to use it, but I highly recommend you do because it also gives you access to another powerful website under the Moz umbrella called the Link Explorer. And Link Explorer gives you access to even more powerful and even nerdier tools, things like domain authority, linking domains, and top anchor text. Now, if you've never heard of these things before, I appreciate it may be a little overwhelming at first, but as great and as powerful as these websites are, I've got a few more to share with you that I think you might find even more useful. And that's why I've linked up a video right here on 15 of my most useful marketing tools. So make sure to check it out now, and I'll see you in the video. Spell checked correctly. Well, then I head on to my next tool, which has quickly become probably one of the most important tools that I use in my entire digital marketing campaigns. A little, but incredibly powerful piece of